I finally wrote a tune I like, but all my buddies hate it. It smelled like homework to my dog, I guess that's why he ate it. Oh, if you pissed me off when I was young, I'd cut you with my knife. Oh, you just pissed me off nowadays, oh, I'd just turn loose my wife. Daddy was a Shaolin monk, mama she's a nudist. Little bro's a spike-haired punk, sister's a bare-ass Buddhist. And me, I'm a regular country boy, and I'm a-looking for Tarzan's daughter. Yeah, all I need is a wildwood weed and a barrel of firewater. No city life and the creepin' crud that looms. Oh, I'd rather sip that mountain shine than breathe monoxide fumes. I don't wanna win no rat race, boys, I'd rather be a cat. Cause even if you win the race, by God, you're still a rat. And I was hungry down in Saigon town, but I smoked no Vietnamese. So I ordered up spaghetti boys and they brought me ham and cheese. And I'll never marry a Cajun girl, I'll tell you the reason why. She'll cook albatross in taco sauce, serve it in a pie. I swam halfway across the sea today till I jumped me a Yankee clipper. Saw the great white whale while under sail and it shorted out the skipper. Our ship went down, I swam around till I found me a floating coffin. And by Neptune's hand I made dry land riding bareback on a dolphin. On porpoise. Girls never marry a sailor man who sails the seven seas. He'll put ashore in every port and do just as he pleases. And boys don't marry a Hollywood girl, I tell you the reason why. She'll sit and drink till her nose turns pink and spit right in your eye. I fell in love with a nature girl, she gave me the wildlife fever. So I quit cutting timber by the creek and I gave the log to the beaver. She took me home to meet her paw, he grabbed his gun and cocked it. He said, romance is in your pants, or keep your hands in your pocket. Oh, she got no plastic in her tits, she sings like a canary. She never shaves her legs or pits, boys, that's why she's so hairy. Well, I've traveled this world over, boys, but never did I see a conniving dog, a flying frog, or a girl who'd marry me. Frog had wings, he wouldn't bump his ass a-hoppin'.